Alright, here we are for part two of my reaction to Dunmunchy season and three, episode 12. Quick reminder, or hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. Your support's appreciated. No, you're the fool. You the fool. You want to check? You want him to restore his rep of Hermes? Here's your answer. Here's the answer to your prayer. Let him do it. He wants to fight Bell. He actually wants to fight Bell. Remember me, boy? Yeah, you want for him to fight someone, Hermes? Let him fight this guy. He wants to fight Bell. Asterius. What a clash this is going to be. I hope you're satisfied, Hermes. You just nearly killed Zeus's grandchild. Man, this guy ain't no joke! Even with one arm, this guy's no joke. Imagine if he had both his arms. Don't worry about Bell. He'll be fine.
Oh. Your little plan falling apart, Hermes. Oh, boo! Oh, boo!
Yike! Of course he knew. Bell, get that sword! Come on, kid! That's right. You're nothing but an idiot. Come on, Bell! Come on, Bell. Come on. Come on, Bell. Don't give up. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, that is just, it's cliche, but I love it. The sun rises as the battle reaches a climax. He's going up. Oh. Come on, Bell, you can take it! Don't give up! Come on, Bell! He's sparing him? You will. One day you'll be strong enough to win. One day you will be strong enough to win. He's got his arm back. You'll see them again. Eventually. I think it, she does it. Hestia, I love you. Love you, love you, love you, love you. Your eyes are open now, so you won't be so blind next time. Thus another tale ends. I wonder what will happen next time we see these guys. I wonder what the next adventure will hold. Hopefully we won't have to wait too long to find out. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already subscribed. Leave your comments down below and I will see you at my next reaction. I love you all, and there is nothing you can do about it. Until we meet again, adieu.